Hi friends, in this video I'm going to talk about an interesting concept called hyperbolic discounting. So what is hyperbolic discounting? Let me ask you a simple question. Would you prefer getting 10,000 rupees today or 20,000 rupees in 10 years? Could you take 5 minutes, could you take 5 seconds to choose the response that you will want for this particular question? If you're like most people, you might have chosen 10,000 rupees over 20,000 rupees. So the reason why people make such decision is due to a cognitive bias called hyperbolic discounting. So what happens in hyperbolic discounting is people tend to choose immediate small rewards over a bigger long-term rewards. When especially there is a small time, huge time component involved in it. We can see this example in different use cases. Amazon launching $1 billion sale, flash deals, and also in terms of taking a 1 year subscription over a month. So where I see apps like ET Money can offering a longer duration plan costs much less compared to a monthly plan where the cost is very disproportionately different. So this actually makes people to make irrational decision making in different parts in what they do. So now being aware of this hyperbolic discounting helps us to get rational and make decisions where it's more appropriate to choose the one that's more productive for us in the long term. So next time when you see such flash deals getting launched, or maybe a free subscription for a software, or maybe even offering a cheaper one-year plan compared to a month plan. So all of this is again deployed by the firm's consumer behavior team to make us choose a certain choice. So I've written a blog about this in my website. So if you're interested in knowing more about this in pretty much in detail, along with the subsequent technicalities, so I would recommend you to read it. And please feel free to subscribe to this channel and share it with your friends.